Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to send a GIF on iPhone. First of all, open your message apps and open a specific conversation. And here you will get this store option. So all you have to do is just tap on store. Once you are in store, tap on the search icon and type here GIFY and install this GIF app here. Once it's installed, tap on this cross icon at the top right, and here you'll get this GIF icon, so tap on that. Now you can search for any GIF from here. You can also get categories here. Just tap on the GIF which you want to send, and that's how you can send GIFs on iPhone. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.